safe in the studio, just so we don't end up with this 7-song full-length album and start pretending it's full-length. And Colin came up with this song and played it for us in pre-production, and we were all just blown away. So this is one that on the record we felt like we were just gonna leave it naked, just guitar and voice, because it's so beautiful when he sings it. So this is one that he wrote called Midnight Flowers.
Midnight flowers wouldn't hold their own.